Yo, what everybody, it's your boy Uncle Jesse. We're gonna go ahead and do our Donruss Football 6 Box PYT number 3. All right, since we are doing a little promo this week, Sunday, every football break we do, I'm giving away a breaker pack. So let's do that right now. We're gonna go 8 times in the randomizer. Ah, the good old days, rah rah. Yeah, remember when the Patriots had Tom Brady and you guys were winning championships? Yeah, those days are over. All right, here we go. Money shot 8. Look at, wow, Chase speaking the breaker pack into existence. Very nice. There you go, Chase. You will be getting a breaker pack. Let's do the Jaguars random. Just roll the die again. Well, 3 times this time. Top name was the Jags. 1, 2, and 3, Angelo winning the Jags. You sure about that, Chase? I mean, I'm gonna give you the rest of this break to think about it. And when I'm done, if you still feel that way, I'll open it for you. All right, we should have 32. I don't see any doubles. Right, let's grab these boxes. Anybody want to trade? Time is now. Two more. Come Any trades? Doesn't look like. Doesn't look like good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. Right, here we go. I need the Rams to score like 50 points if I have a chance at fantasy football. All right, look everyone. Let's see what we got here. Got Lamar Jackson to 149 Ravens. Oh wow, I just opened a certified box. That's funny. Well, if you had any idea. Remember how I said I was going through some shit earlier? Well, there you go. This is indeed Donruss. Alrighty. That's hilarious. Wow. What an idiot. What an idiot. I'll do something with this. I'm not gonna open the rest of those packs. I'll do a stupid discount for the next certified break. Alrighty. Oh no, you guys think you're getting that certified? Nope. You're getting what you paid for. You paid for Donruss. Not really, Jameis. I'll just discount the fuck out of it. Not a big deal. I only opened up one pack, and there's video evidence of it, so I'm not too worried about it. Yeah, let's do this. That's a rookie. That shit happens, Rover. No one's fault but mine. We got Jamal Adams to 100. We got Trevor Lawrence, rookie card. Nice. Claypool to 500 Steelers. All right, for the love of God, can we fill that next certified break? And I'll throw in like two extra breaker packs. I'll do like three breaker packs on that. Got Thomas Davis Senior to 50 Panthers. Autographed Mojo. Only one auto per box in this. The 100 Jerry Rice Retro Series. Got that nasty Panini fold there, or whatever people like to call it. I'll send you a pack with that if you want to get that replaced. Peyton Manning to 50 Colts. Yo, Cheeto. Thank you, my dude. So, like I said, instead of giving away one breaker pack, I'll give away three breaker packs if we can fill that certified number 10 Got a relic for the Broncos, Terrell Davis, /299. Tua, man. And then, you know, I gotta say, not really helping out my guys. What's the word? Not really helping his confidence by benching him for a 1 yard gain. And I know Tua not happy about that either. You know, I think the Dolphins really might pull that trigger for Deshaun Watson. If Deshaun Watson can get all his legal troubles figured out, I think Dolphins really might pull that trigger. I don't know. I don't really like that. Malcolm Jenkins, Saints, no name variation. Thank you, Gasper. Caleb Mont to 500, Raider rookie Vikings. Saban Collins to 100, Cardinals Raider rookie. How did I? Yep. That's what you should. Dice and Najee Harris, Raider rookie portrait, Steelers. Got a Trevor Lawrence, elite rookie card. I didn't see him play today. So how do you do? Anyone impressed by Sunshine? Yeah, they get to see him play either. But his stats look decent. I think he threw like two picks, but his team sucks. What do you expect? Miles Jack Jaguars, no name variation. Three interceptions. Yeah, it's pretty bad, but I think Peyton Manning also threw three interceptions in his first game as a starter. And that guy turned out pretty good. And I think this guy might turn out to be pretty good, too. Zach Wilson, the Elite Series rookie autograph. 67 of 99. There is your Wilson. Wilson! There you go. That's what I want to know, James. But apparently he did. Thank you, Don. Thank you, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Let's kill that certified. We already got a little taste of what the first pack was like. Fuck, man. Peyton Turner to 500 in the rookie Saints. Out of all the second-year quarterbacks, Tua had the worst game. But they all won today. Burrow, Herbert, Hurts, and Tua all won today. So I guess that's a good thing for the second-year QBs. Damn, according to 100 Patriots. Oh, the popo. Jesse Bates, 7 of 10 for the Bengals. Okay, not bad. Would have been nicer if it was Jamar, who had everybody fooled thinking he can't catch. How did Brevin Jordan do today with the Titans? I mean, the Texans. Trey Lance rated rookie, Niners. Cordero Patterson relic for the Bears, 299. Russell Wilson to 68. Looking like the MVP today for the Seahawks. Got a Dyke here for the Bears, Khalil Herbert to 75, right, rookie. They're going to the trash. Much better. For me. This is supposed to be the rookie pile. What's up, Cody? I think I did hit Barry Sanders out of Donners. Shai Smith to 50, graded rookie Panthers. A Trey Lance rookie insert Niners. Wow, did the Rams really just get that touchdown? That easy? flag on the play. Oh, there it is. Mac Jones rated rookie for the Patriots. Check out the case hit for the Broncos. Gasper, the John Elway. Downtown Mojo. Very nice. Yeah, this case had a Brady Marvel and an Elway Downtown. Very nice. Would have been nicer if it was one of the rookie QBs. But, you know, you take what they give. Gasper having a pretty good break so far. Box number three. Let's see what else we got. Julio Jones, deck of the 25 Falcons. Just got a cool card. There you go, Chase, a little Julio Jones action. Go grab some water. Little Trey Lance, Elite Series rookie. Got my uploaders. Let me finish this box. Very interesting. A Deshaun Watson, 9 of 10 for the Texans. Behind that, Justin Fields, rookie quarterback for the Bears. What do we have here? A Dominator autograph to 49, Aaron Jones, Packers. We got a Breeze Studio Series to 100. Got a Mac Jones, rated rookie, Patriots. I know, Gasper. I got a little madness going on right now. But I got it under control. Kelce to 500 Chiefs. I'm about to get it under control right now, anyway. Alright, that goes there. These should all be base cards, and they are. These two. All base cards. All base cards. Yep. These are all rookies. Always not a rookie. Rookies, rookies, rookies. Nah, James, I wouldn't say that. I would say that's what happens when you don't pay attention to what you're doing. But, I mean, I got everything under control here. Now, anyway. My dumbass really thought this was certified. What's wrong with me? If anything, I need a little tune-up myself, if you know what I'm talking about, Gasper, you know? I need the old happy ending. Need a few happy endings. Barry Sanders to 299 Lions. Really? Hey, Justin Fields rated rookie portrait. Would have been nice if he was in his his pro uniform. A player down for the Rams. What happened there? I need that Robert Kraft massage. That deep tissue. Travis Etienne. Talking about the Etienne kid, man. Out for the year. Before the season even started. Is that an actual website, Dreamers? Well, might have to check that out later. Got a no name Ravens Patrick Queen. My boy, Jalen Waddle of the Dolphins. Had a decent game. They had a touchdown. Didn't go over for 100 yards, but had some nice catches. Didn't Ramondre Stevenson fumble today? I think that was the last time he got a carry. Jalen Phillips, the 100 Dolphins. I saw him out there a few times. Didn't get a single hit on the quarterback, though. Got some decent pressure, but not enough to sack the quarterback. We got Dwayne Eskridge, 500, Seahawks ranked rookie. All right. Halfway there. Ooh. He took that hit like a champ. Alright, let me go get some top loaders and a little refreshment. Be right back. Oh, is a good one. The no-name rated rookie Quiddy Pay Colts. Justin Fields hit the field again and then came right back out. Melvin Gordon the third, Broncos to 100. The Devonta Smith rookie insert. He's pretty good. What did Devonta Smith do today? What are his stats looking like? We got the passing the torch, Plunkett of the Raiders on one end, and Derek Carr on the other Raiders. Here, why couldn't you be a Jet? Elijah Vera Tucker, 10 of 10 Jets rookie auto. Well, it's not auto, but it is an eBay 101. Justin Fields running for the touchdown. Come on. There we go. Yeah, Chase, I think you called it a little too soon, buddy. Asking you shall receive a Jalen Waddle rookie Phenom RP 8/99. Nice one. Unless you meant to say that, then there you go. Very nice. Jameson Crowder, 500 chips. Another gold die cut. Tiki Barber, Giants of 25. Got a Devonta Smith to 500, rated rookie Eagles. Got a Kyle Pitts, Elite Series rookie insert, Falcons. Devonta Smith, right, rookie Eagles base. Ooh, that was sucked. Nice. A rated rookie Justin Fields portrait. Looks like the second one of these so far. Man, Bears and Rams in a close one here. Too close for my liking. I was hoping the Rams would blow the Bears up. But that's not happening. How's Matt Stafford looking for the Rams? I mean, yeah, it is Stafford. They're in the red zone right now. It's like first and goal. Oh, they're at the 1 yard line. Rams with a touchdown. Ouch. At a halftime performance? Well, Jordan Poyer, Bills, no name. What a name, Racy McMath. Die cut times to 75. I don't know, it's probably a nickname. I hope his real name is not really Racy. That would be a tad weird, but whatever. Christian Kirk to 100 Cardinals. Where does this go? Dalvin Cook relic to 29 Vikings. Need to get the autograph out of this box. Wow. How is Andy Dalton still out there? Another Trevor. The rookie insert. They can chase, but I wouldn't have high expectations if I were you. Autograph. It is. Tonight Night Elite Series rookie, Deami Brown. Cowboys. I'm sorry, that's actually not the Texans. But that was Cowboys, baby. The Bucks are bringing back those original colors. Pretty cool. Did it again. Dang it. Josh Allen to 100. Gridiron Kings Studio Series. Kind of cool looking cards. Peyton Manning got a big ass head. Mac Jones had a pretty good game today in a loss, but he played very well. Patriots might get a winner in him. Jalen Waddle to 500, rated rookie Dolphins. He had a decent start to his career today. Didn't go over 100 yards receiving, but he did get a touchdown. And he also had a highlight play, too. Ugly-ass pack. Packers struggled today. That was weird. Jerry Jeudy, 6 of 10 Broncos. That looks really nice. With the Bronco colors. Jamar Chase of the Bengals, to 500. Kind of cool looking card. Nice. A portrait rated rookie Jalen Waddle, Dolphins. Yeah, these portraits would be nicer if they were in their pro uniforms. It seems like they're in their college uniforms for the most part. Best pick, Mojo. Andy Dalton almost, oh no, he did get destroyed. I almost got destroyed by Donald just now. Did Dalton stiff arm Donald? What was that? He busted his ass just now. Wow, 85, you should have caught that one, buddy. 3rd and 25. Yeah, this game looks like it's somewhat entertaining. Last box module. Thank the gods. A lot of stuff top loaded out of this. All right, let's see what we got. Good luck, everyone. Fred Warner to 54 Niners. Kyle Long, Chiefs don't mean. And I'm a homeboy to 500 Chiefs. How did Julio Jones do today with the? There's the other autograph. Jerry Jeudy to 99 Broncos. Broncos did pretty good for Gasper. Got the case hit and a Jeudy highlights autograph. I guess that's his. That's a picture of his first NFL touchdown right there. It's kind of cool. Got the Waddle Gridiron King. Same thing at the bottom. I forget what they call these. They have a name. People like to call them like the Panini Fold or something like that. That would have been a cool card. Aaron Stinney. So what I'm going to do is throw a breaker pack in there if you want to get that replaced. Mac Jones, Elite Series Rookie Patriots. Still got the double zero on there. Buddy, where's the number 10? Close enough. Watson to 100 Texans. Montana. Niners relic, $2.99. Flag on the play. Need the Rams to score more touchdowns. If I have a chance to beat Brandon this week, probably not. We got Logan Thomas, Washington, no name, variation. There's the Kyle Pitts for the Falcons. Got a Trey Lance rookie insert for the Niners. Two packs left. Come on. A 1-on-1 to end with a bang here. Come on. We got a Tommy Tremble to 75. Rated rookie Panthers. What's up with these names? Every year they get a little bit crazier and crazier. And the last pack. What do we have? Got a Najee Harris rated rookie, Steelers. Tylan Wallace to 500 rated rookie, Ravens. Come on. And that is gonna do it. All right, let's do a little recap, shall we? So I had a whole bunch of stuff here. I'm gonna separate the parallels from everything else. A lot of low numbered stuff, actually, too. A lot of low numbered stuff. Wow. So this, just top loaded stuff. And some of the top rookies here. None of these are numbered. We gotta top load these top quarterbacks. Najee Harris, Devontae Smith, Kyle Pitts, Jalen Waddle. These are all the parallels. Deshaun Watson at 10, that's pretty low. Julio Jones to 25, Shai Smith to 50, Herbert to 75, Wilson to 68, Jesse Bates to 10, Peyton Manning to 50, Racy McMath to 75, Tiki Barber to 25, Elijah Vera Tucker 10 of 10. Tommy Tremble to 75. Fred Warner to 54. Jerry Jeudy to 10. Lots of low numbered stuff. But here is the good stuff. Let's start with the relics. I don't know, that Zach Wilson's probably the biggest card. And after that, the Waddle. Let's check out the relics first. We got Terrell Davis, 299 Broncos. Cordero Patterson, Bears, 299. Barry Sanders, Lions, 299. Jim Plunkett and Derek Carr, 199 Raiders. Dalvin Cook, Vikings, 299. Joe Montana, Niners, 299. And check it out. Thomas Davis Sr., Panthers, autographed to 50. Aaron Jones, Packers, 49. Dyami Brown, Washington, 99. Jerry Jeudy, Broncos, 99. I wish there was more color on that napkin, but Jalen Waddle, RPA to 99, Dolphins. A Zach Wilson autographed to 99 Jets, and the case hit John Elway Broncos downtown. And that is going to do it. Thank you all. I'll get it.